you, Netta, and hello to everybody. Actually, for me, it was a process, this award. And I agree with most of you that there's a lot of confusion. You know, at first I was told that I'm actually nominated. So till September, it was a secret thing. So I was guessing what it is actually. And then you hear that there is a kind of committee in a half a private room which decides, you know, which book. And meanwhile, the award was promised to somebody else because they didn't read well the instruction. So it's a lottery. So I just went in Brussels and I said, okay, fine, I'm going, you know, for this award. And then it was actually a huge thing, you know, these high walls and these palace and all this thing. And meanwhile, I also heard that this award is like an award with a meaning, you know, because of all these translations. So yes, I mean, you get very thrilled, you get enthusiastic. I mean, the translations, the applications are coming. Some of them you are following, some you cannot. But the interesting thing which happens, actually, by the way, like, Serbian translation was very bad. I was completely dissatisfied because they just completely changed the book. But, like, the most successful translation is English translation, which was not even done through EU Award. You know, it was done in a different way by the Letrina Edition House, and it's actually this, I invested myself in translator. And this book is really going far, I mean, the English translation, because it's really good. While in Serbia, I just got this really feeling that they just made it to get, you know, the money, and me, I get that are published in Serbian. But what is interesting for me is because the book is going on in Mogadougou, in Burkina Faso, in West Africa. So even these critics from England, it's like, this author is not fulfilling the what we are expecting from somebody who is coming from Eastern European country, you know. Because it's about Africa, so it's, you know, it's bizarre. But to me as an author, in a mental sense, it's quite important to go beyond this little swimming pool of Slovenia because of this multicultural, international, and it's actually fictionally written in French, so you see. and it has this Slovenian layer, it has English layer, it has French layer, it has a local African language layer, so I am glad, I am grateful that it came to all these levels. And you get other public. You get other public. I mean, recently I was just in Paris reading at UNESCO. It was the Slavic Forum. And, you know, you had this opportunity to explain to the people, we from Eastern European country can have non-imperial view on Africa. We are inventing new kind of whiteness, you know, if I'm a little bit exaggerating. So it does open new aspects to the novel, more to the novel than to me. But on the other hand, I am grateful for this award, of course, I am very grateful. But till now, I wrote 5 books, and I think Dry Season is not my best book, actually. Yes, in some parts it's good, but in some parts it's not. So, I wouldn't be translated. I wouldn't be translated, of course, if it isn't this EU award, at least not in Hungarian, in Croatian, in Albanian, and all these things, perhaps not even Italian. The German translation is not yet done. But I would like to see my other novel, which are more wild, which are more poetic, which are more beautiful, you know. I think at the fourth novel, actually, I'm becoming a writer, you know, because it's also a process, you are learning. So Dry Season, yeah, it's nice, it's very nice, but I would also like to see some my other novel to be translated. And you know, it's a tricky thing because you shouldn't complain. You have to be grateful, of course, you know. You are translated in other languages. You got your piece of cake, so what are you complaining? But what I would really like to see my latest novel, Intimate, you know, because it's it's really about racism, about immigration in this Eastern European space. So what can I complain? I mean, I shouldn't complain anything. Yeah. But I'm agree with all of you what you said at the end of the day. And of course, I'm grateful to be translated in all those languages. Even though I'm really scared that this dry season will become my my destiny.